I think the three of us owe a lot to Lee Iacocca for what he set as an example for all of us to follow. I know that Alan recently released results for the second quarter for Ford, and they were spectacular. I'm just absolutely envious and jealous. But I don't know how to tell you this. It's just inciting me to try and compete against you. But.